Hello!
Today we'll compare the stock tire, the Shinko 244 and the Michelin Pilot Street tires. Which one is the best for you and your EUC? Let's talk about the sizes. The Michelin Street tire is an AD 90 by 14 inches. The Shinko 244 is 2.75 by 14. I run the tires on my veteran Sherman S on average about 27 to 30 psi. If I go over 30 psi on any of the tires, it will become unstable and wobbly, so I keep them just a little bit under 30. As for the nimbleness of the tires, the first one is all the way the Michelin Street. It beats the two other tires all the way pretty easily. You can do U-turn so much easier and on a such smaller radius. But still, the Shinko 244 is a very nice upgrade to the stock Kenda tire. If you plan to do more than 20% off-road, you should consider the Shinko. Otherwise, the Michelin Pilot can still do very good medium off-road, gravel, no problem at all. You must avoid absolutely the mud with the Michelin. On the Shinko, there is no problem at all. Low speed, maneuverability, and the cornering, this goes for the Michelin. Second place is the Shinko, and third place is the Kenda. It is very slow to turn. You have to put a lot more effort when you ride about 40 kilometers per hour or more. So that at high speed turning, first it is the Michelin, second the Shinko, and third the Kenda. And the road noise level. First place again, this will be the Michelin. It's almost absolute silence. Is very difficult to hear and very satisfying to ride and relaxing. Second, it's a nice compromise. You have the Shinko, which is a much lower pitch noise than the Kenda. And the Kenda is just very annoying if you ride at speeds more than 30 kilometers per hour. So another point for the Michelin here. So the off-road capabilities. I will give the point to the Shinko first. Second is the Kenda, and third is the Michelin. But you'd be surprised how much you can do with the Michelin, even in the sand, if you are confident enough in your skills. The comforts and the bumps and jumps. I found that the Michelin is comfier first. You can feel the road a lot more, so you have a lot more confidence. In second place, I will give it to the Shinko, and third place, the Kenda. Note that my tire is converted to tubeless. I have a video on that if you want to see more. Let's talk about the road feel. With the Michelin Pilot, it feels pretty like a motorcycle. You can turn very quickly and easily. It's very surprising the maneuverability and nimbleness of this tire. It's very hard to beat. In the second place, the Shinko has a more rounded profile than the Kenda tire. The Kenda is a more flat profile, that's why it will be slower and harder to turn. This will feel more safe and stable at speed, but if you have to avoid an obstacles or anything, of course the Michelin will do a lot better. One note here is the Shinko has a taller profile than the Michelin. It is heavier and you feel that weight when in straight line. It feels more stable but a lot longer to turn. As for the fit and the clearance of the tires, the Michelin fit very well. You have enough space, no problem at all. The problem is more with the Shinko. As you can see here, if you do the free spin on the wheel, you will hear some very slight rubbing against the plastics. But when riding, you don't feel it at all and you don't hear it neither. My verdict here and recommendations. Like I said earlier, if you plan to do any more than 20% off-road riding, I'll recommend you to use the Shinko 244. It's a very good all-around tire. This is the one I have in this moment. And I don't know if I will put the Michelin back. One thing I am sure is that I will not put the Kenda anytime soon. But I have projects for it. This winter I plan to put studs on the Kenda so I can ride on snow and ice. That will be for another video. If you do mostly street, I absolutely recommend the Michelin. You won't regret it at all. And there will be affiliate links in the description.
Thank you for watching and subscribe.